$10,000.
$10,000. It was 10,000 fucking pesos.
How much is 40,000 pesos? 20 bucks?
10,500 bucks.
So, but Brandon was like, Robert, I'm making money. They made a mistake in my contract.
Should I tell them?
Did you know that he was wrong or no?
I knew.
So he got paid 10,000 pesos, which is 500 bucks, and he thought he's getting paid to like $10,000? $10,000. Chema, what are you getting paid for your next fight?
My next fight? My flight. And my stay and my opponent. The Mexican fighter Cabo. So my promoter takes care of
it. Okay, but so you don't get paid, but you get to fight?
Yeah, and I don't go out.
And you're a veteran of already 10 fights, right? More. Yeah. How many fights total?
91.
That's amazing. And I'm going to tell people the story. You're a fighter that a lot of people never thought would fight.
Yeah.
You had an accident when you were a kid. They had to saw the leg off and put it back together, and you're fighting and boxing. Everything comes from the legs.
Yeah.
So you're an inspiration.
When I came back with Robert fighting on November 25th, and then after November 25th, Robert's presenting me with opportunity January 28th as well. You know, so staying focused, staying busy.
And also, when you were a kid, you weighed a lot. You weighed 220 pounds or something.
Around there, yeah.
How much did you weigh?
When I was around 9 years old, I was weighing about 190, close to
190. And now you're fighting at what weight?
Super featherweight.
130.
Yeah.
That's crazy. 9-1 with one leg and with losing the weight. And you're killing. You're inspiring a lot of people. Showing that if you want to do it, nothing can stop you. It's all in your mind.
That is the plan. Hopefully.
Chema Delgado,
able,
right?
I'm able to get my story out there and, you know, just motivate people.
Tell people where to follow you. They want to reach out to you.
Everybody follow me on Instagram at Team El Chema.
What, slow?
Team El Chema.
Team El Chema. Spell Chema.
Team El Chema. C-H-E-M-A.
Pita. Is Chema the most inspirational person in the gym that you have? Is there anyone that has a more inspirational story?
Well, he has a little leg, so I mean, cool.
What?
He has a little leg. So.
Well, he's fighting though, you know, like
so
people.
Yes, he is the only one with physical disabilities. So he is inspirational.
He's not a disability.
We have other fighters. We have a lot that have mental disabilities. They're fucking stupid as shit. But Chema has a physical.
Who's
one.
The most inspiring from besides Chema? Like.
We don't have anybody like that.
Sylvester, do you have an inspirational story?
No, sir. Just follow your dreams and manifest.
Antonio, do you have an inspirational story about your life? Why are you boxing? What got you into this?
Inspirational?
Yes.
I got bullied at school.
I don't know. I mean, my little sister had cancer, but...
Is she okay
I didn't
now?
Start boxing for that.
Is she okay?
We're talking about you.
Is she okay now?
Oh, no, she
I'm glad
did.
To hear that.
She was like a baby. I was only like 3 at the time.
You know what? I just realized when they do the movie about your life, Pita, when they do the movie about your life, about his life, you know who plays him as a high school kid?
The great Khali.
No.
Drogo.
No. No. The kid from American Pie.
Which one?
The main character.
Stifler?
No, that's the other kid. The main one.
Yeah,
he looks just like him.
Yeah, I know you're talking
the one?
Jim.
Jim. I think Jim could play you.
Hey, Cal. Antonio.
So here you have everyone putting in work. Javier from Milwaukee. It's Halloween today. Javier, how you feeling?
Feeling great, man.
Putting in work.
My last week is fun.
And then fighting on the 12th.
Yeah.
Good job today, working hard. You lost a lot of weight since last week.
Probably 5 pounds.
Yeah.
Not even trying.
It makes a difference.
Yeah.
What weight do you fight at?
160.
Are you ready?
Ready.
All right, let's go. Putting in work right here. Tell them where to follow you.
Milwaukee Made 1995.
Milwaukee Made. Milwaukee's been in the news a lot lately.
Not for a good thing, though.
Not for a good thing, because Jeffrey Dahmer was from Milwaukee. Yeah, doing his operation there. If you would have seen Jeffrey Dahmer, you would have knocked him out, huh?
Yeah. I don't know. He was a good guy. He was smart. Nobody suspected him. Only his neighbors.
Yeah. Milwaukee Made, guy. Yeah, November 12th, don't miss him, on ESPN. Put him in the work. What's the record now?
7-0.
7-0 versus 8-0. Putting in work. Reporting.